We already use artificial intelligence techniques as part of the visualizations we do. When the clinicians opens a case, we want to provide the relevant images without much user interaction. We're talking disease-specific, patient-specific, procedure-specific visualizations, fully automated. After graduate school, I didn't really consider anything outside of medical visualization. This is a field that allowed me to channel my interest and passion in computer graphics into the field of healthcare. As my role of a senior key expert, we investigate new techniques of how to improve patient outcomes through better visualization. What I really enjoy about this position is that it combines multiple aspects of both research and practical software development. One of the challenges in visualizing medical data is that there is less room for approximations or artifacts. An artifact in a medical visualization can leave the clinician with the wrong impression. The data that we use, the 3D assets we get from medical devices, such as scanners, and those can vary quite a bit between patients, or even it can vary based on the procedure for which the scan is being performed. Our visualizations also have to account for the environment in which they will be used. We're talking about everything from a workstation at a doctor's office, all the way to augmented reality or virtual reality headsets as part of surgical support. So our visualization techniques have to account for this large variability. What I'm proud about working at Siemens Healthineers is the impact that we have on people's lives through our products and our research. There was a moment where I got to attend a procedure on an actual patient using a prototype, and it was very exciting. I was proud to be part of it, but also felt the weight of the responsibility that we have for the patient and the outcome.